Welcome to the Actor Center. Believe it or not, we're 21 years old. Well, even I find that hard to believe. Oh, by the way, my name is Rodney Robb, and I am the director and owner of the Actor Center. And we are located in Old City, Philadelphia. Fantastic location at 257 North 3rd Street. Over these 21 years, we have taught thousands of people from age 18 to octogenarians. Every possible age, every ethnic group, every type of look has come to the Actor Center, and we have made some really big stars. For instance, Mark Indelicato, who was one of the stars of Ugly Betty, he studied with us 6 years. Morgan Turner is 12 years old. She is still studying at the Actor Center, and Morgan Turner just recently was in Mildred Pierce, and she played Kate Winslet's daughter. John Gallagher won the Tony Award in 07 for Spring Awakening, and since then he has done American Idiot, being the star of that, and Jerusalem. Michael Rady was on Melrose Place, Grey's Anatomy, and was in Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants 1 and 2. Aubrey Plaza, who is now on Parks and Recreation, studied here 5 years. Hard to believe that. But just give you an example of what has been accomplished by the Actor Center. Now, how do we accomplish this? Well, our goal is to get people ready for auditions. And this we do by having on-camera commercial classes and voiceover and principles of acting. Now, that's mainly for our adults. For the children, we have classes every Saturday and we have amazing summer camp. Now, the children range in age from 8 to 18. In fact, it's amazing. Some kids come back when they're 25 and they say, oh my heavens, I haven't seen you since you're 12. But when they walk through the door, I know who they are. What they learn is on-camera commercial, voiceover, music theater, dance movement, stage combat, and improvisation. And it's like a college curriculum. I mean, we don't just say, okay, you come in for 6 weeks and you study commercial. We give these youngsters a complete look at show business, so they learn every aspect of it. Now, we know that 3 or 4% of all the young kids who come to the Actor Center to study will not go on in the business. That's just a fact of life. However, what we give these children is self-confidence and self-esteem so that whatever they do in life, they will be able to do it better, knowing that they are really, really ready for whatever endeavor they are attempting. And we've had some kids who come in at the first time and they're afraid to get up on camera. They won't even look at the camera. By the third week, they're fighting to be first. So we're really kind of proud of that. And we've had teachers call us and say, I don't know what happened, but you know, she never would volunteer in class, and now I can't keep her down. That really makes us very, very proud. And we also get that kind of feedback from parents. So I would say that this is really a wonderful, wonderful place for you to study. We have great opportunities. I would say maybe 80% of the people who come to the Actor Center will go on auditions. That's pretty high. Our auditions are in Philadelphia and New York. Those are, you know, the big areas of the acting business. And believe it or not, there's an awful lot in Philadelphia. All of our kids will get an opportunity to go on auditions. After all, they're studying here, and they want to be able to show what they can do. And they're proud to do so. And they really book. One of our kids booked a Geico commercial, national network, made big bucks. Another one did Olive Garden, which is still running, and he has really done well. And I can just tell you, though, that you can get a little commercial, local, or you can get a national network, or we can send you to Broadway, we can send you to Hollywood to do a film, because all of our people have been involved in that. So all I can say is, come in and visit us. It won't cost you anything, and you'll find us very warm and very friendly. Thank you for listening.